Yeah, so my name is Jacob, and I'm here to show you my review of Luke's Land Speeder. So yeah, you get 6 minifigures. You get Luke, a weird face, you can't really see it. Hello! Okay, so you get Luke, Stitch. And then you get Ben Kenobi with no cape, so yeah. 2 Jedi's with no cape. And then you get C-3PO. It's pretty nice because C-3PO is pretty rare. Well, he's not really real, but yeah, he got an edit actually. Because yeah, he's in a lot of sets that are expensive and like really big and like a pain to build. So yeah, you get that guy. And then you get R2-D2. Yeah, he has a gray head. Yeah, so it's pretty weird. So you get the 2 Jedis and the 2 robots. You also get this sand trooper. Pew, pew, pew. Yeah, so you get that guy. I don't know if he was Imperial or good.
He's Imperial.
Yeah, Imperial. So he's kind of bad. And then you get this little robot thing. It's not actually, if you see it blinking, it's not actually blinking. Because it's see-through, yeah. And then these white things on the side. And then this little switch on the back with power. And then it has this little stand. So you can fly up and down. So you get 6 minifigures. You have 2 Jedi's. 2 robots. Well, 3 robots. And then the sand trooper. Now I'm here to show you the landspeeder. Yeah, so there's a little storage place. Take the lightsabers. Come out just like that. Put these guys. And then, yeah, they have a little storage space that comes off. So they can put like snacks or something. There you have it. Okay, and then you have a little steam wheel there. See? Right. There. Yeah, so you can't really see it because it's black. And then it's actually nice because it has a lot of, toy toys, whatever it is. And then there's little jets. And then there's that jet. And it actually kind of hovers. See, like this. Yeah, by, this thing. Pretty weird. Yeah. And it has these little bows. And then, it has a little shoe. And that's about it. Oh, it has some seats. They're being really weird in this video, but and I don't know what that is. But pretty cool. Oh, and then it has these red things. See? So yeah, there's the front, and then the top. So it's pretty cool. If you get this set, just let me know. If you want to set the guys up on the thing, you could probably put the lightsabers in the air, like I said I did. And then you can put the 2 Luke in the steering wheel. I was gonna put Obi-Wan. I don't know why. But then I realized it's Luke's land speed, so I should probably put Luke. Yeah. So then we put Obi-Wan in the passenger seat. Driving. And then you can put C-3PO there. Oopsies. I'll fix that later. Wait, I have to... Well, you can put C3PO there, on those. And then you can put O2D2. You can put O2D2 like that. Oh, come on. I'll just like that. Without that. Okay, so yeah, and you can put that there, and like, put these guys standing out, like, stopping them, something. Yeah, so it's a pretty cool set. Yeah, just letting you know again, it is called the, Luke's Land Speeder. It's a box. Comes with, just letting you know again. Comes with O2D2.
You already said that.
Centralized? C3PO. You already said that. Then whatever. Sand Trooper, Obi-Wan, Kenobi. I thought it was Obi-Wan. I thought it was Ren. Okay. Well, it comes with Obi-Wan Kenobi. And then it comes with Luke Skywalker. And just letting you know, it was me, Jacob, for me. My brother is the maker of, the reviews for his Luke Science Reader. That sounds pretty cool. And then, his Hoth. And this one. Okay. Hi. Yeah, so you probably know him. You recognize him.
Instructions.
Yep, his instructions. Okay, so, hope you get the set. Yeah, have fun with it too. You can put the things in the places where I do, if you want to. Let's just guide it over there, because I don't know what to do. Okay, so,